Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Dar Al Mawhoubin International School Virtual Learning Classes. We are going to learn new opposites, fast and slow.
Do the shake, 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 shake. Do the twist, twist, twist. Twist, twist, do the hop, 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 and stop. When I say up, you say down, up,
down,
up,
down.
When I say down, you say up, down,
up,
down,
up.
When I say happy, you say sad, happy,
sad,
happy,
sad.
When I say sad, you say happy, sad,
happy,
sad,
happy.
Do the shake, 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 shake. Do the twist, 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 twist. Do the hop, 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 and stop. When I say big, you say small,
big,
small,
big,
small.
When I say small, you say big, small,
big,
small,
big.
When I say fast, you say slow, fast,
slow,
fast,
slow.
When I say slow, you say fast, slow,
fast,
slow,
fast.
Do the shake, 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 shake. Do the twist, 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 twist. Do the hop, 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 and stop.
On page 107, we have different opposite today, fast and slow. The opposite for of fast is slow. Look at the rabbit. The rabbit is so fast, but the snail is slow, very, very slow. The opposite of fast is slow. Now look here, which one is fast? The rabbit or turtle? Excellent, KG1. The rabbit is fast. And the turtle? Slow. Very, very slow. Look at the rabbit. The rabbit run and so fast. Look how is the rabbit run very fast. Fast. Now look at the turtle. The turtle walking so slowly.
Yep, guys, come on back up.
Slow.
Isaiah, Daniela, move back up. Back up a little bit.
The turtle walks so slow.
You got a mammal, not a reptile behind you.
Is the turtle walking fast or slow?
Mammals.
Slow. Excellent, KG1.
I'm sorry.
The opposite of fast is slow. The rabbit is very fast and the turtle is very slow. The monkey is riding a bike. He is very fast. The other monkey is walking very slow. The opposite of fast is slow.
Fast and slow. This is a car. This is a bike. which one goes faster? A car or a bike? The answer is a car, because a car has engine. This is a motorbike. This is a scooter. Which one goes faster? The answer is a motorbike, because a motorbike also has engines. This is a fire engine. And this is a tractor. Which one goes slower? The answer is a tractor, because the fire engine, it needs to go really, really fast, because there might be a fire and they need to go quickly. In a tractor, the dirt really stops them from going. This is a rocket. This is a hot air balloon. Which one goes faster? The answer is it should be a rocket, because the rocket has a really, really big engine. And a hot air balloon, it just floats up.
Now, KG1, can you choose which one is fast? Tiger or snail? Excellent, KG1. Tiger, because it's running so fast. Now, can you choose which one is slow? The horse or the turtle? Which one slow, walking so slow? Turtle. Excellent, KG1. Turtle is slow, but the horse is running very fast.
Are you ready to sing the fast, slow song with me? You are? That's great. Here we go.
Fast. Slow. Here we go. Fast, 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 fast.
Fast, 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 fast,
fast, fast, fast,
fast, fast, fast.
Slow, slow, slow. Slow, slow, slow. The cheetah is fast. The cheetah is fast, 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 fast. The turtle is slow, 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 slow. Here we go. Fast, 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 fast.
Fast, 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 fast,
fast, fast, fast, fast, fast, fast,
fast.
Slow, slow, slow. Slow, slow, slow. The cheetah is fast. The cheetah is fast, 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 fast. The turtle is slow. Slow, slow, slow. Fast, 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 fast. Great job.
I hope, KG1, you understand our opposite for today, fast and slow. I will ask you now, what is the opposite of fast? Slow. Excellent, KG1. Thank you, my lovely KG1. I hope that you understood the lesson. See you next time. Bye-bye.